The sun is beginning to shine on the world's oldest tour operator, Thomas Cook, after a three-year slump. The British firm beat analysts' forecasts with pre-tax earnings for the first 9 months of this year of £263 million, around €316 million. Strong demand for fixed-price holidays in Europe has been a key profit driver. Thomas Cook, which was hit hard by the Eurozone debt crisis, has also been cutting jobs and closing shops as steps towards turning its fortunes around.